going, oh, mihi nui kia koutou katoa. That was absolutely beautiful. I was out the back doing a bit of a groove there as well, along to your singing. It was so awesome. And what a beautiful welcome. Ngā mihi nui, as I said. Tēnā koutou. Katoa, ka tuku mihi ki oku nei whanaungo o Ngai Tua Huriri. Te ahi kā o tēnei rohe, tēnā koutou. Kia koutou e whakahuihui mai ki kunei i te āhuatanga o te pōnei. Tēnā rā koutou. Katoa, ko aura ki te maunga. Ko Ngai te Whēke te hapū, ko Miriama Kamo, tōku ingoa. Nā reire, tēnei te mihi nui ki a koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā rā koutou, katoa. E te iwi, I'm Miriama Kamo, and it's my pleasure to welcome you this evening. We have waited 2 long years for this. Welcome to the 2022 Gala Concert of the New Zealand Choral Federation's The Big Sing Finale Paki Paki Mai Anō. A huge mihi to all of our special guests, school principals, parents, supporters, choir directors, instrumentalists and students, and to everyone else, especially those like me who do not sing a note but absolutely love to be around singers. Ka nui te mihi. We're all here this evening to hear some fantastic choral music, and we've already been treated to some already. If you've never been to the grand finale of the Big Sing before, as you've probably realised, this is a night of nights, and yes, this is an extra special night because we are here in Ōtautahi, Christchurch. Now, this is a huge feat to have the festival here. My hometown, as we know, has been through so much. The earthquakes closed down this venue for 10 years, and then we had COVID, so there's another 5 years. So it's been 15 years since we have been here in Ōtautahi. That deserves another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Big mihi to everybody who has kept the faith and has made tonight happen. Now, before we get underway, we need to do a little bit of housekeeping. And I know this is the bit that everyone sort of thinks, oh, no, this is a boring bit, the housekeeping, but it's really not. The reason that it's not is because we're going to make a bit of a promise to each other after I've given you this important information, okay? Because when there is an emergency or something goes wrong, we all need to be on the same page. And we know that emergencies do occur in our country. We're in a bit of a bumpy country, stuff happens. So we have to be on the same page. We have to look out for each other. So let me give you the information first. So listen to this. In an earthquake, please drop, cover, and hold. Do not leave until the shaking has stopped and follow the instructions of venue staff. In the case of a medical emergency, please see one of the ushers. If we need to evacuate, the assembly point is in Victoria Square out the front. So students, make sure you wait with your supervisors for the all clear from venue's Ōtautahi staff before re-entering the building, before coming back in. Here's the bit, okay? This is where we make the promise to each other. So what I want you to do is I want you to turn to your neighbour, and you're going to say something to your neighbour that's going to put you on the same page if anything goes wrong. So turn to your neighbour and look at them, but don't touch them. This is a no-touching exercise. All right, you ready? What I want you to say to your neighbour, with all meaning that you can muster, repeat after me. If there is an emergency, I promise, not to run over you to save my own life. All good? Ka pai? We're on the same page? Ka rawe. There we go, we've made that promise. Now we've got to look after each other if anything goes wrong. A special hello to the thousands of people from all around the world who have been watching and who are watching tonight on the live stream. We are absolutely delighted to have you with us and over the last 3 days. People, as I've been saying, have been tuning in from all over the world to watch their team on stage. Allegiances and alliances run deep and long, and we know you TBS alumni connect for years after you've left school. So this festival has to be the most competitive and the most collegial of all. There's up to 50 50,000 people watching tonight. Can you believe that? 50,000. So let's give them a big warm welcome. On the count of three, I want you to give them the warmest, biggest kia ora that you can. Tahi, rua, toru, kia ora! Beautiful. All right. I'd also like to thank the sponsors and partners for tonight's event, Creative New Zealand, the Ministry of Youth Development, Somerset, our newest national sponsors, the Trillion Trust, Pelorus Trust, the Lion Foundation, One Foundation, Aotearoa Gaming Trust, Pub Charity New Zealand Community Trust, RNZ Concert Sounds, the Centre for New Zealand Music, Trinity College London, KBB Music, and last but by no means least, tour time, long time national sponsors. And clearly very popular long-time national sponsors of the Big Sing. We are delighted to have Tour Time's Chief Executive Brent Imrie here tonight. And Brent will come on later in the evening to have a kōrero with us. Now, what about those with the super difficult task of being adjudicators for this year's finale? It is no easy feat. There's been 10 regionals, 3 cadenzas, and tonight's finale, and someone has to make the hard calls. So a very warm welcome to our adjudicators, former Associate Professor of Voice at Otago University, Judy Bellingham, Dr. Inga Lesia Ete, Associate Dean, Pacific, and an Associate Professor at Massey University's College of Creative Arts in Wellington, Dr. Jonathan Palmer, Lecturer in Choral Conducting at the University of Auckland, and our Oahe Kore Māori Performance Adjudicators, award-winning kapahaka exponents, Tihi and Te Huaki Puanaki. Now these two, I've got to tell you a wee secret, these two are special to me. Fire Tihi, as I know her, or Mrs. P, as I knew her back in the day, she was mine and my 4 siblings' kaiako at Aranui High School. And her boy, Huaki, who you'll meet later on, he was my mate and also my secret crush. Shh. Don't tell him. E mihi a mahana ki tōku kaiako ngā rā o mua, ko Whaia Tihi. Me tōku hoa e hoa ki tēnā kōro e aku rangatira. Can't wait to see you later on in the evening. E te whānau, this gala concert is the culmination of 3 days of rehearsals, recitals and public performances in the community. There are 24 choirs here this evening from around the country, selected from regional festivals held in June, in which nearly 6,000 students from all over Aotearoa took part. And at the end of the evening, the choirs will be awarded gold, silver, or bronze, or finalist awards, and some special awards will also be presented, the Hutt City Trophy for the best performance of a New Zealand or Pasifika composition, the Tour Time Trophy for the best performance in an art music category, and the Oahe Kore, Kore Māori Performance Award for the best performance of a piece with text in Te Reo Māori. The 2 Sounds NZCF Composition Competition Awards will also be presented tonight, and we'll hear performances of the winning entries Flames by William Squire and Ka Mate Te Reo. Flames by William Squire and Ka Mate Te Reo e Te Reaka Kotahi by Estella Wallace as part of tonight's concert. There's one other big prize, the Big Sing Youth Ambassadors Award. This will be awarded to the choir, which, in the opinion of the organisers, demonstrates outstanding engagement with all elements of the Big Sing National Finale, and whose choir members, through their general demeanour, demonstrate the qualities and spirit requisite of ambassadors for youth. They represent the spirit of the Big Sing. Aye. During the course of the finale, each of the competing choirs has presented 1 recital of 3 items and a second of 2 items. This evening you'll hear 1 piece from each of the choirs. Thanks to RNZ Concert, by the way, for audio and JX Live for video. The whole 3-day event has been streamed live over the internet, including tonight's gala concert. Now, before I introduce the first of the choirs at this year's national finale, can I please remind you, turn off your phones or anything that might get in the way of the music. You don't want to be that guy. Turn them off now if you haven't already. E te iwi, what are we here for tonight? We are here to hear some amazing singing. So let's get to it. E te whānau, the first of our choirs this evening is the King's College Chamber Choir from Auckland. So, this is an auditioned mixed voice choir that welcomes students from years 9 to 13 and is directed by Stephen Rapana with assistance from Loata Mahe and Kiane Tairuia Pora. The choir is a relatively recent addition to the choirs at King's College and has a particular focus of encouraging more girls to take up choral singing, a challenge which seems opposite to the experience of most other mixed voice choirs. They'll be starting this evening's concert with a performance of The Great Invocation by New Zealand composer Chris Arley. Big round of applause, please. Hukira, the King's College Chamber Choir, Paki Paki Maya North. All right, everyone, coming up next, Voces Luces, the Premier Choir of Queen Margaret College in Wellington. Now, they sing regularly for school activities and within the Greater Wellington community. These singers are committed to not only growing their musical skills, but allowing those skills to enhance their performances. Conducted by Mark Stamper, Voces Luce will be singing A Piece of Sky by Michael Legrand, arranged by Robert Edgerton, which comes from the movie Yentl, starring Barbara Streisand. The song finds her beginning to experience life beyond what is allowed for women in this Jewish community. She's begging for her father to hear her and let her fly. Please welcome Voces Luce.
Thank you.
Voces Luce, everyone. Big round of applause again, please. Ah, you could just hear the yearning, couldn't you? Beautiful. All right. Our next choir, Viva Camarata, the combined choir of Rathkeel College and St. Matthew's Collegiate from Masterton. Now, they really love sharing their passion for music. In COVID-free years, they sing at multiple school and community events, including singing carols at the local hospital. Tonight, they'll be singing Bawo Tiko Samandla, a Gosa traditional. It's a prayer of supplication to God from people in dire distress. And although it originated earlier, it was often sung during the oppressive apartheid years. The drummer is Thomas Lesk. Accompanist is Ruth Eckford. And the choir's vocal coach is Andrea Thompson. And the conductor is Kevit van der Finter. Big round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. Viva Camarata! Thank you very much, everyone. Absolutely beautiful. Singing Bawo Tiko Samandla there. We're going to move to our next choir as Viva Camarata leave the stage, and that is Saints Alive from St. Cuthbert's College, Auckland. Now, Saints Alive have enjoyed their time at the 2022 Big Sing finale, and they'd like to thank their friends, family, and the many staff who have worked tirelessly to make it possible for this group to participate in the festival this year. This evening, they will sing Wie lieblich sind deine Wohnungen, How lovely is thy dwelling place, by Josef Reinberger. They're accompanied by Juan Kim and directed by Denzel. They're accompanied by Juan Kim and directed by Denzel Panama. Everyone, please welcome again Saints Alive. Juan Kim, proving to be a very popular man this evening. Another big round of applause, please, for Saints Alive. I'm feeling dangerously inspired by what I've heard this evening so far. I know what will happen tomorrow morning in the shower, and I know my family won't like it. There'll be singing. There will be singing. Or at least what I call singing. All right, everyone. Our next choir, the Coral, Wellington College and Wellington Girls College, Ngā Kore Mako. Please welcome to the stage. Is made up of singers from Wellington College and Wellington Girls College. Ngā Kore Mako, the Bellbirds, is an auditioned choir formed at the beginning of this year. The choir brings together the strong choral music programs from both colleges to create an SATB choir, which is super stoked to be here at the finale in its first year. Directed by Michael Fletcher, Ngā Kore Mako plan to add some glitz and glamour to this evening with a bit of swing in Irving Berlin's Stepping Out With My Baby. Big round of applause, please, for Ngā Kore Mako. Another round of applause for Ngā Kore Mako at Stepping Out With My Baby. The next choir to come out tonight is Resolutions from Christchurch's Rangiruru Girls College. Now, this is a choir of very committed and talented senior students who share a desire to perform to the best of their ability, whether in school chapel services and events or in concerts in the community. Tonight they'll be singing Rise Up, inspired by the speeches and writings of Susan B. Anthony, who is a champion of temperance, of abolition, the rights of labour and equal pay for equal work, and became one of the most visible leaders of the women's suffrage movement. The overall effect of text and music is both a call to action and encouragement. Another round of applause, please, for Resolutions.
Thank you.
Another big round of applause, please, for resolutions from Rangiruru Girls College. All right, our next choir is Cantrakes from Christchurch Girls High School. Now, Cantrakes is made up of students from years 9 to 13 at Christchurch Girls High School and describe themselves as much a family as a choir. They're directed by Jenny Morrison and are excited to be a part of the first finale back in Christchurch. Tonight they'd like to sing for you Loch Lomond, arranged by Jonathan Quick and Larry Nicol. Big round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen, for Cantrakes. tahua hoki ra, there's Kendra Kays. Another round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. Our next choir this evening is Voicemail from Westlake Voice High School. Now, Voicemail is the premier audition choir of Westlake Boys High School. The choir have been regulars at the Big Sing Finale and in 2018 won the Grand Prix at the Leonardo da Vinci Choral Festival in Florence, Italy. Voicemail frequently commissions new works from local composers and enjoys singing a broad range of repertoire. Tonight, Voicemail will perform Stephen Sondheim's Everyone Says Don't from the musical Anyone Can Whistle. Now, we're reminded that sometimes overcoming the fear of breaking the rules is character building. Please welcome pianist Cheryl Clark, the Sondheim Band, conductor David Squire, and please welcome Voicemail. Now, just to note, everyone, the choir has asked that you wait until you're absolutely sure that they're finished before you begin their applause. You'll know when that will happen because David will give the flourish, and then you'll know that it's time to give them a big round of applause. But in the meanwhile, let's give them applause right now, welcoming Voicemail to the stage. there was a lovely big standing O for voicemail of Westlake Boys High School as they leave the stage. Another round of applause, please. All right, we're now going to enjoy a videoed performance of the winning composition for the 2022 Sounds NZ CF Te Reo Māori Choral Composition Award. Composed by Estella Wallace of Ngaitahu descent. And a student at Christchurch Girls High, Ka Mate Te Reo I Te Reaka Kotahi is an 8-part choral piece about the revitalisation of Te Reo Māori, a topic about which she cares deeply. The performance has been recorded by Wellington's Tudor Consort, conducted by Michael Stewart. A round of applause as we play you this video from Estella Wallace. Up by Karawi, I think it's all go.
Thank you.
Estella Wallace there. What a talent. Ngā mihi e te whanaunga. Wē ka mate te reo e te reaka kotahi. Another round of applause, please, for Estella. All right, we have the second choir this evening from King's College in Auckland. Now, this is the second choir, as I said, all the King's Men. This is an all-auditioned male voice choir that welcomes students from years 9 to 13 and is again directed by Stephen Rapana and assisted by Luata Mahe. The choir celebrates 10 years since it was founded in 2012, and since then it has consistently aimed to promote excellence in voice singing and to foster a positive environment based on harmony, tolerance, and understanding. Please welcome all the King's Men singing Orange Coloured Sky by Milton DeLugge and Willie Stein. Big round of applause. Was all the King's Men singing Orange Coloured Sky from King's College. Another round of applause, please, if they're fun. Well, next is the southernmost representative at this year's finale. Please welcome to the stage Southland Girls High School's FEM. Now, this is a choir that has a strong focus on student leadership and of celebrating diverse voices. After World War II, in an effort to provide a pop of colour to what was considered a drab uniform, former principal Miss May introduced the wearing of eye-catching red shoes. Now, the choir prides itself on reinforcing its unique identity not only through their glam footwear, but through the performing of music from different cultures. Their goals are to take audiences on an emotional journey, and in addition to acknowledging the global community of which we are all a part. Sihar Kalak is performed in Arabic and describes the kind of magic that exists in art, magic that transforms and grows and permeates the soul. Fem would like to dedicate this song to the Muslim communities in Ototahi Christchurch. Peace be upon you. Big round of applause, please. Welcome, Fem. The Red Shod Girls of Southland Girls High. The group is Fem. Another round of applause, please, for our southernmost group. And reminding us, too, that although we're at the bottom of the world, we hold the bottom of the world, don't we? We're the linchpin. And we are still part of a global community. Our next choir, Paradisium, of Epsom Girls Grammar School. So So Paradisium is one of three choirs of Epsom Girls Grammar School. They normally begin the year with a camp choir, or a choir camp rather, but like everyone else have instead embraced the power of adapting to the ever-changing rehearsal environment in alfresco settings. Paradisium enjoy performing a range of choral repertoire and languages and have loved having the opportunity to be singing with one another again more consistently. They'll sing tonight Jakob and Pojat by Finnish composer Pekka Kostiainen. Typical of Kostiainen's style, he explores vocal sounds and textures centred on the names of Jacob's sons from the Bible. Paradisium are directed by Virginia LeCrenc, and their pianist is Gemma Lee. A big warm welcome, please, Etefano, for Paradisium.
Ruben!
absolutely gorgeous. Another round of applause for Paradisa from Epsom Girls Grammar. Okay. The St. Cecilia Singers are our next choir from Diocesan School for Girls in Auckland. So the St. Cecilia Singers are an audition choir of year 9 to 13 students from Diocesan School for Girls in Auckland. They seek to make rehearsals an inclusive and creative space where all members feel valued. The choir was established in 1986, and some of the current members are second generation singers, with their parents having sung in the group when they were at school. Their director, Rachel Sutherland, was also a member of the choir when she attended DIO, so they really are a choir family. St. Cecilia Singers will perform Spellbound, by Katarina Gimon. A big round of applause, please, Ete Whānau, for St. Cecilia Singers from DIO. Thank you. St. Cecilia Singers from Diocesan School for Girls in Auckland. Happy Fucking Live! Just whisper your answer. Did you feel spellbound?
Yes.
Now yell your answer. Are you having a good night? Excellent. What we're going to do now is we're going to take 20 minutes to rest and refresh, and then we're going to come back and have another 12 amazing performances. So, e te whānau, enjoy, but before we go, another big round of applause for all of our Torres.